How are you all? Today our maths topic is what come after? What come after? Dear parents, kindly help the child to learn number line. What is this? This is number line. And what is this? This is zero. There is 0 to 10 number is there. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In this video, we use Hindi and English both to clear the concept. Okay, अब आपने बच्चे को ये बताना है कि इसके बाद क्या आएगा? बाद का मतलब after. Like, zero के बाद क्या आया? One. और one के बाद क्या है? Two. Two के बाद बेटा क्या आया? Three. और after three क्या है? It's four. और after four, it's five. After 5, it's 6. After 6, it's 7. After 7, it's 8. After 8, it's 9. And after 9, it's 10. Now, अब बच्चा समझ जाएगा कि अगर बाद होता है, तो वो after है. Like, अब हम उससे पूछेंगे कि we write 1 here. We write 1 here. Please tell me, what come after 1? Look, after 1 is? 2, then right here, 2, and what come after 3, look, what come after 3, kya hai 3 ke baad, 4, after 3 is 4, we write 4 here, and what come after 5, after 5, 6, after 5, 6 is there. There we write 6. And now tell me what come after 7? Yes, after 7 is 8. Is we write 8 here. And 9 we write 10. Look at the number line. After 9 is 10. 10. And what come after 2? What come after 2? After 2, yes, it's 3. Right here, 3. And tell me, what come after 0? What come after 0? 0, and what is this? This is number 1. Kya aaya 0 ke baad? 1. Yes, after 0, we write 1. Okay, now do practice in your notebook at your home.